has a chance to play and enters. So, yeah.
So anybody can enter at any level, can't
they? Yeah, yeah. And then, you know, if they're lucky enough or unlucky enough, whichever way you see it, some of them want to play guys like me.
That's what I was thinking as well.
Some of them really think that, you know, this might be the only one that they get to do all year.
Yeah.
And they'll play you and beat them.
Yeah.
Because they're guys from locally and they play as well as I do. They just don't get on the circuit because they haven't got the finances to travel.
Exactly.
And we come across this in everywhere we go, whether it's Wales, Scotland, whether it's England, whether it's Holland, whether it's wherever.
It's just
that we meet those guys who probably only come out once a year.
Yeah. And it's a priceless opportunity to think, like I say, you can get a Jorgens year or Mark and actually have people as well, isn't it? You know what I mean?
Yeah, it is.
In a proper environment.
You know, it's
just
really cool when you got like 10 deep when you're winning.
Yeah.
You know, when you're beating people and people go, but when you're losing, it's, you know, it's always tough. But it's good for those to watch you. It's good for them to see you lose now and again because we're just human.
Yeah.
We're just, you know, I'm a farmer that throws a few darts and I've never denied being anything else.
Nice.
You know, it's not something you can't turn into a job.
No.
I just love it as a glorified hobby that it is.
Yeah, a lot of my mates are farmers, obviously, don't know where we are. Do you know what I mean? It's like, what do you mean? Yeah, I've been doing this.